7. So now we have candidate number 12, Miss Trisha Bamitor. Okay, here's your question, Trisha. Is love enough reason to forgive someone who loved but hurt you the most? And why? Good evening.
The Bible says, forgive as the Lord forgive you. So, of course, I will forgive that person. And forgiving is an act of love. And love is always powerful. And love is to always be the reason for you to move on. That's it. Thank you.